One U.S. general a couple of weeks ago predicted that there would be a U.S.-China war within 2 years. There can't be a U.S.-China war. Both countries get destroyed. There's no such thing. Generals, Congress talk about it as if it's a possibility. It's very casual talk about nuclear wars, utterly shocking.